Getting ready to pull this curb. I'll show you this. Built these pony walls. They were really wobbly when I got here. Reframed them. Got them really strong now. Built them right. Also put hurricane strapping behind the backer board in there. With pinned rebar epoxied in. Tied together. Rebarring your curb. You don't get any stronger than this, I'm telling you what. And it's strap, hurricane strap, tied together to rebar pins that are epoxied into the slab. These are my forms for my curb. This is all one big mud area right here. And this is all getting a glass panel with an entry door there. So they requested the curb be built very tough, so naturally I was all about that. It's gnarly. Be back when I pour it.